Good morning, all of you. We are going to start exercise 9.3, and the first question of exercise 9.3 is carry out the multiplication of the expression in each of the following pairs. These pairs are given. You have to do multiplication in this. So here I am writing. Here it is given 4p, and the next one is q plus r. So firstly, what we have to do, first this term is there, this will be multiplied with this term, and again after this it will be multiplied with this term. So first 4p into q is there, so this will be 4pq, then plus sign is there, so plus sign will come here, then again 4p into r is there, so this will be 4p R. This is the answer. Similarly, here two expressions are given there. Again, here it is AB and A minus B. First, this AB will be multiplied with this, and again, this my subtraction sign will be there. Then again, is this AB will be multiplied with this B. So, what will come? AB into A minus AB into b. Okay, then multiply this. From here you will get a into a is a square by b minus sign is there, again a into no a is there, means a will remain single, again b into b is b square. So this is the answer. The third question here is a plus b. This will be multiplied with 7a square b square. Okay, so first this a will be multiplied with this whole, and after this addition will be there, then this b will be multiplied with this the whole. So how I can write out in this way, a into 7a square b square. Okay, plus sign is there, then plus will come, then this b into 7a square b square. Now multiply the term. Here you will get a into a square will be 7a cube. A into a square will be 7a cube plus a into b this will be multiplied. So that will be 7a cube into b square. Okay, this 7 is 7, here a and a square is there, so multiply here it will be a cube, and this b square will remain b square. Then plus sign is there, again from here I will get 7 a square, this b and b will be multiplied, you will get b cube. So this is the answer. This is question number 3. In this question you have to find out the product. So with starting with the first question, here it is given a square multiplied by 2a to the power 22 into 4a to the power 26. So from here, if I take the numeric term one side, so this will be 2 into 4. Again, what is remaining here? Here it is a square into a to the power 22 into a to the power 26. This 2 and 4 I have multiplied here. This is a to the power a square, then a to the power 22, then a to the power 26. From here I will get 4 to the 8, and here you know that bases are same, then the power will be added. So this bases are same, so power will be added, 2 plus 22 plus 26. Okay, from here I will get 8 into, here you will get 24 plus 26 is 50, a to the power 50. So from here you will get 8 a to the power 50 as the answer. Okay, similarly in the second question, here it is given minus 10 by 3 pq to the power 3 into 6 by 5 pq into Q. Okay, from here we have to multiply. So again I will split this numerical part one side. I can write down this minus 10 by 3 into 6 to the power 5. What is remaining? P cube into P cube by P cube Q. Okay, so now you can cancel. 3 ones are 3, 2s are 5, 1s are 5, 2s are. So this is minus 4. Here what you are getting, you have to multiply this. So from here you can write down this as P into P cube, and from here Q cube into Q. Okay, so from here you will get minus 4 P into P cube, bases are same, power will be added, nothing is there, means 1 is there. So P, I can write down this as P 1 plus 3. Similarly, nothing is there, that means 1 is there, bases are same, power will be added. So Q 3 plus 1. From here you will get minus 4 P to the power 4 into Q to the power 4, or I can write down this as minus 4 P to the power 4 Q to the power 4 as the answer. This is question number 4. Here you have to simplify. Here this equation is given, you have to find the value for the first condition is A equal to 0, A equal to 1 and A equal to minus 1. Okay, so what you will do, first you will write down the question, A into A square plus A plus 1 plus 5. The first condition is A equal to 0. Here the condition is A is equal to 0. So first multiply this. So A into A square will be A cube plus A square plus A, okay, plus 5. A cube plus A square plus A plus 5 is there when A equal to 0. So the substitute, this is 0 cube, this is 0 square plus 0 plus 5. So this whole term will become 0, answer will be 5. Okay, now for the second, what is given, condition A equal to 1. So again write down the question, A square plus A plus 1 plus 5. Again multiply this, you will get A cube plus A square plus A plus 5. Now substitute the value where A is equal to 1. Substitute the value here, you will get 1 cube plus 1 square plus 1 plus 5. You will get 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 5. This will be 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 5 is 8. So here the answer is 8. Similarly for the third part, dikhega na? Similarly for the third part, you have to write down A into A square plus A plus 1 plus 5. Condition is there, first multiply this. This will be A into A square will be A cube plus A square plus A plus 5. Substitute the value, you will get minus 1 whole cube plus minus 1 whole square plus minus 1 plus 5. Okay, now you have to multiply 3 times 1, means minus minus plus, again plus minus minus. So this will be minus 1 plus minus 1 square, plus into minus is, this is minus minus will be plus. So this will be 1, here plus minus is minus, this will be 1 plus 5. Okay, so this plus 1 and minus 1 will get cancelled. You will get minus 1 plus 5. This will be 4. Plus into minus is minus, and 5 minus 1 is 4, and sign of greater. This is question number 5. We have to add this. So this, here it is given P into P minus Q plus Q into Q minus R plus R into R minus P. First we will open the bracket. So here it will be p square minus pq. Again it will be this q and q will get multiplied. Q square minus rq. Then again plus is there, this r and this r will be multiplied. So here it will be r square minus pr. Okay. Now here open the bracket, we will get p square minus pq plus q square minus, plus into minus is minus rq plus r square, plus into minus is minus pr. After this I can take p square plus q square plus r square, and after that I will write minus pq minus rq minus pr. So this is the answer. Yeah.